Nassau groupers are slow-growing, predatory fish with large eyes and a robust body. They are found in tropical and subtropical waters in the Caribbean and western North Atlantic. Nassau groupers usually have a light background, with a wide, dark brown stripe running from the tip of the snout through each eye to the start of the dorsal fin, as well as 4 to 5 irregular dark bars running vertically along the sides. A dark band forms a fork pattern on top of the head. Several black dots are present around the eyes, and a black saddle is located on the tail fin base. Nassau groupers may undergo rapid color and pattern changes that are associated with behavior changes. They prefer to inhabit caves and shallow to mid-range coral reefs. Juveniles are usually spotted closer to shore and are common in seagrass beds. Adults are usually farther offshore on rocky reefs. They tend to rest on the bottom, blending with their surroundings. They are usually solitary. Nassau groupers can grow up to 4 feet long. They are ambush predators and are not very selective with their prey. They feed mainly on fish along with crustaceans and mollusks. They swallow prey whole using suction created by their protruding mouth. Nassau groupers are critically endangered due to heavy fishing. They are especially vulnerable to overfishing when migrating or aggregating to spawn. They reach reproductive maturity between the ages of 4 and 8 years old. Spawning takes place around the new moon, when hundreds to thousands of Nassau groupers come together. Females release their eggs into the water column, and the males fertilize the eggs. Fertilized eggs are buoyant. They hatch a day or two after being fertilized. After 1 to 2 months of floating with the ocean currents, the larvae settle in nearshore shallow waters. Nassau groupers can live around 30 years. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.